My name is Balloon, and I'm Sky Ranger at Flight of the Gibbon. To become Sky Ranger, you need to train for 3 months in Zipline safety and introduction, CPR, and first aid.
我在网上查过，长臂猿是在这里唯一获得过亚洲的安全认证的一个滑道的一个行程。
I saw all the wishes and all the clips they're putting. I saw the guides there, very nice and very professional. They look very professional. After I saw it, I felt it's very safe.
Our friends from Israel told us that Gibbon's omegas, it's the best omegas, and it's the most safety.
The zipline course and equipment is carefully checked every morning.
It was very detailed, very in-depth. They let us know exactly what to do and not to do.
After a few times, you feel more relaxed and you can enjoy it more.
首先呢，我要说，我也是一个非常害怕这个的人，但是它的安全系数非常的高。当你往下跳的时候，你可能会有点害怕，但是立马你可以感受到绳子给你带来的安全感。And that's okay. You can have fun and enjoy it.
The staff is the most experienced with the thing. They know what to do, how to do anything.
It was great. We were always clipped in with two carabiners at the same time, so we never worried.
Yeah, same thing. Never felt any doubts. Really made it feel, you know, comfortable and like they kind of were looking out for you. Yeah, and they were cracking jokes. It was fun.
我看到那个，我看到那些教练，就是他们自己都有很注意绑那个安全链，所以我觉得他们自己都那么注意，肯定是很注意我们的安全。啊，我觉得他们安全做的还蛮好的，因为那个。 我也没操心啊，都是他来搞的啦，<笑>对不对？嗯，但是他们很细心，然后呢，他们每次都是这个自己去防，然后不需要我们来做什么，对，然后那个我们下来的时候，他们也会接一下，对，体验蛮好的。